Hey Detroit, Alonzo Bowden here. I am excited and honored to once again host the Above and Beyond Awards Ceremony brought to you by PBS Chemical and Quicken Loans.
This is a fantastic night. They told me that the mayor is here, the police chief's here, the fire chief is here. So basically for the next 2 hours, no one's running this city.
On December 2nd at the beautiful Cobo Center, we are going to be honoring police, fire, and EMT personnel who've gone above and beyond the call of duty in their service to the people of Detroit. So, go to DetroitPublicSafety.org and get your tickets. December 2nd, the Cobo Center, the Above and Beyond Awards Ceremony. It's going to be a fantastic night. Remember, DetroitPublicSafety.org. Thank you.